Hi, and welcome to the University of Charleston's IT department. In this tutorial, we're going to take a quick look at how to access your UC email. So I have opened a web browser and I've browsed to www.ucwv.edu. And from here, I'm going to click on the My UC login at the top right of the page underneath the search box. If you're on a mobile device, this will be down at the bottom of the page. Here I'm going to log in with my regular UC credentials. There is no need to put the @ucwv.edu on the end, and this will log me into the UC portal. There's several things on the UC portal that you may find of interest, such as Chalk and Wire, eLearn, where you can register for a parking permit, and several other links. There's also a calendar event right here that I have later on in the week, but for now I'm just going to check my email. So I can click on Webmail at the top right of the page or at the bottom left of the page. I'm going to click on this one on the top right. They both go to the same place. So this will take me to my email account without having to log in again, and I can do all my emails in here, whatever I need to do. After I'm done, I can click on my little user icon up here and I can click sign out, or I can go over here to the previous page on the portal and sign out from there also. They both do the same thing and they'll sign you out from either. If I sign out in one and I go back to the portal, if I try to actually click on anything, I'll have to sign in again. So in a nutshell, that is how you access your UC email through the web.